Plaster molds work by absorbing the moisture out of the clay, so generally once you can see a shell forming, you can tip out the excess. I usually wait about 15 to 30 minutes because it sets at about 1 millimeter per minute. The shell has hardened, so when you tip the mold over, all the unset clay is removed, leaving you a shell to work with and the excess to use again later.